Puppy Lovey.
Are you gonna share her name? The house is 99% finished and you guys haven't seen it yet.
Yeah.
What colour were the floors before?
Brown.
Brown. And the walls were grey.
Yeah, grey.
Grey blue.
Green down here too.
And green. And the kitchen was colourful?
Green.
Oh yeah, the inside was yellow.
Yes, it was terrible. Yeah. Okay, so come and have a look now.
Oh.
Look at the kitchen, look at the kitchen, look at the kitchen. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Have you seen your toy room and the lounge room? So look at the lounge room. What do you think? Do you like it?
Yeah.
Now I'll film you coming down. Two, come down the hallway. And I'll go into your toy room.
Oh, wow.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Do you like all the colourful walls, red and yellow and pink and green? Do you like how colourful the walls are?
Yeah.
All your colourful toys are coming. You're not staying together.
And my rainbow toys.
What's that?
My rainbow toys are coming.
My rainbow toys are coming.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, my kitchen.
And your kitchens are coming. The kitchens are going into the lounge room. Let's go and see the other bedroom over here. This is where we're sleeping.
Yeah.
You four and me and Dad in here.
And nothing can get us.
Can we get the low cut one, not the high one?
So what was your idea, Jerusalem?
To keep the ground clean because it gets dirty easily. Everyone starts wearing socks non-stop. So we have to buy thin, we got plenty of winter cuts. We've been wearing socks, so we only have our socks in winter.
And winter's coming anyway, so we can wear socks.
Yeah.
We can be the people who wear socks with thongs. It's kind of against the law, but I think it's an Aussie thing.
It's comfortable.
You go to the shops and you'll see someone with socks and they got thongs on, flip-flops.
Mom, come and look at this. This is kind of funny.
Who make her?
The boys thought it was white, but it's actually green. It's green.
I know, did she know this?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. We're going to have to pay. It's not my fault. I'm not going to say one.
He said the boys thought it was white. It's actually green. She noticed it. Oh, no.
The baby's going like this.
Spider-Man.
So how many weeks have we been getting this house ready for?
Two.
Welcome to our new house. We have painted everything white. Wait, Romeo. Did you just throw a bug at me?
It's a new show.
Romeo just threw a bug at me.
And it's in your paint.
No. It is not. You did, Romeo, didn't you?
Yeah, I did throw it.
Is it on me?
I don't think. Yeah. I threw it that way somewhere.
I saw it.
And Cleopatra, little baby, are here. So what are we doing? They stopped! Yay! Okay, Nefertiti, what are we doing?
Well,
welcome to our new house. We are painted everything white.
Surprise, surprise! Wonder why it's white! So.
And we have three
blue. We what?
Yeah,
we do. We didn't paint that white.
No.
So this is our doorway. Which way do you want to take us this time?
Upstairs.
Okay, go for it. Show us upstairs. Do you just want to go up and then I'll follow you guys up?
Yep.
I love the paint on your jeans.
Yeah,
I painted both jeans.
Both pairs.
Bye.
Excellent. Let's go shopping again. You only had two pairs of jeans, right?
Yes, I was smart and I kept one clean.
So this is how it looks. It looks so good. It's all white. Look at the house. It's all white.
We're not going to have a big fridge now because if we would take a big fridge here, it would take a lot of room. And for our family, it would take a lot of room.
It would. It would probably come out that far.
Yeah.
So what are we doing?
We're going to use this small fridge on this video, right here.
Guys, what are you doing?
Painting the fridge.
You what?
Painting the fridge. We have an old fridge that has lost its color. We have some extra paint.
Why don't you buy a new one?
We don't need it right now. We'll
put it right here.
Then you can get food.
And we're going to paint it white.
Yeah.
Again? Again.
And then what's going next to the fridge, Romeo?
Cupboards.
Open shelves where we can put our food. Yeah. So there's our kitchen.
Yeah.
And from our kitchen, where do we look?
The outside.
Outside to our pool. And grass area. Ooh. That's where we can hold all our parties. Ooh. Lots of pool parties. I'll go in front of you because you're so tall, Jerusalem. So I'll just show down here quickly. There, it's all white. And what's this here before we go further? Here is the only cupboard we have in the whole house. Pull it open. Look. Everything will fit in there. Okay, shut it and show the rest of the house. Whose room is first? Yeah, you can probably go behind me because you're so tall.
Is
it
a
matching
room?
Yes.
Mine and the baby's room in here.
Whoa. So nice.
White.
We can all fit in here.
Yeah,
even Jess can fit in here.
I'll go to the other side again.
Then, she's going to play in here. And I wonder why this is really good, because people have heard her making her noises in a while.
Mm-hmm.
She's
like a she's a trumpet lady in the morning.
Yeah. She's not like angry or anything like
no.
That. She just likes to make sounds.
Yeah. Yeah.
When she's
drinking
milk.
What's the next room?
The playroom.
Okay, where is it? Show us. Whoop.
Into the playroom.
We won't tell anybody where anybody sleeps yet because the guys are like, there's only three bedrooms. But the thing is, we've been in a one bedroom for how long? Quite a long time.
A long time.
But the thing is, we lived in a motorhome for 7 months, traveled through Europe, so why can't you be in a three bedroom? And we met a family the other day, just a normal family. They had 8 children and they just had 3 bedrooms too. So
really?
Yeah, it's not that different. This is the children's toy room. And that behind you, what is that? That's the only
living area. We're going to put our clothes from the smallest to the biggest, like this, all the white shirts and jeans.
So it'll be like Omega.
Omega. Going backwards?
Yes, try. I thought that'd be funny. Just sit up.
We're going to have Omega, Aphrodite, King James, Nefertiti, King
Shakespeare. Yeah, and we'll put some boxes up the top. Say socks and undies and bras and different things that the boys are wearing. I'm joking.
No,
that's really dumb.
It's that and then we should
This is so nice. And then we get to look out at the pool. Look at that nice pool in the backyard. Are you excited?
Yeah!
It's perfect! It was so much work and it's all white.
I want to go in the swimming pool.
We can go. But the thing is, your swimming togs, or those big colourful outfits, these ones here, put some photos in. Cute photos.
From the,
they're so like, cute.
These.
Yeah. All these outfits. Girls are little birdies. Let's see the birdies. And the boys are the boy sharks. You're not wearing black or white. You're wearing lots of colour.
Yeah.
Girls are birds and the boys are fishes.
You're going guys. It will be a little bit cold. Can we come?
Yeah, come in the water. It's freezing, is it?
I loved it. You're a little fishy. I'm swimming with the fishies. Go in the water.
You can swim.
Yeah, it's really warm.
Yeah, it's warm. Mom, why don't you walk in the water?
Okay? I was in the water. I was walking in the water. They're everywhere.
Yeah, they are.
There's fish. Everywhere.
I'm gonna go in there.
Oh! Oh!
I'm gonna go now!
There you go.
Kill me!
They are in another storage unit, so they're going to be coming tomorrow. And when you want to go to the shower and the toilet, where are they?
Where are they?
Do you remember what colour they were? Show the toilet. Open the door.
Everyone can fit in there.
The toilet is white.
Everyone can fit in here.
Show the balcony.
Balcony.
We'll go to the lounge room. Yes. Go together. So we open the balcony all the way over here. Look at that. And all the way to the playroom. Can we go inside? It's so bright, I don't even know what I'm filming. Wipe your feet before you go in. Yeah. There we go, and everybody's coming in. So that's a nice big long veranda to play on. Do you want to go share downstairs?
Yeah.
It's such a nice house. Are you going to share her name?
Not yet.
Not yet. Everybody has to wait. Oh, I remembered something that happened in the kitchen yesterday. You were looking at the kitchen bench and you were squinting your eyes. And then I said, if someone asked you later what colour house are you going to have, you said all white. And I could imagine you being in the kitchen going, squinting your eyes and going, and the man or the lady is saying, oh, is this a bit too white? And you're like, you're squinting your eyes and going, no, it's perfect. Oh.
She feels better.
She feels better. And you've got,
we are butterfly painting.
Oh, it doesn't matter. Mums look that way often. Yeah, just go. Hey, oh, more coming out. Okay, big people go first, the little people go after. Yeah. Jerusalem, you're the tallest, you go first. Let's go show downstairs. You should go a little bit more in front because you're blocking the little people. It's perfect for what we wanted, yay! Okay, I'm going to go in front of you.
Oh, yes.
I like your butterfly painting, it looks so beautiful. It's all white!
And do you remember that yucky thing that was there?
Yeah, it was horrible looking.
It's gone.
It's got a plaster on it.
Ew.
Yeah. We were thinking about doing the floor white, but then we thought we're not going to be here that long. So
no,
we've done the ceiling and the walls and certain floors, but there's no point in doing this one white.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yay. Mummy.
And this wall.
It looks beautiful.
And there's our hiding place.
Underneath
our puppy house.
Oh, what's that? It's going to be our Instagram wall. Yes. A lot of photos there.
Yeah.
That's a play area. Did you say that? Who said it was a play area?
It's the cave.
It's the cave.
It's the cave for the bats.
Bat cave?
Batman.
Omega, can you fix your hair?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's fixed. It's not Justin Bieber hair. Looks good. From the white upstairs down the white stairs. Got no bedrooms downstairs?
No.
Even though someone could, you know, live downstairs, there's a full kitchen and everything. Guys, what is this going to be?
A band slash entertainment slash board game slash everything else slash
homeschool. Everything's down here. There's a full kitchen, but we're not going to use it as a kitchen.
The drum set might be going here, depending if it fits. I have to see. But yeah, it's going to be going.
Because you're going to make it larger, the set? You've got a lot that you're going to be buying.
Yeah, and then it just takes a lot of room.
So yeah.
And I don't like it all pushed together.
No.
Yeah, and in here you can see the scale of the house to Jerusalem.
Oh yes, come this way. Jerusalem walked in here the first day when we saw it.
I didn't even notice it. I hit my head, but it's like perfect.
It's like he's for my used forehead. To
I hit my head probably the first few nights when in the night time.
Oh.
A few times when I just walked out here like this. Just to make sure.
And breakdancing areas
here?
Yeah. And we've got an extra door which we're probably not going to use.
Yeah.
So we've got some. We need to go to IKEA.
Yeah, we do.
Who's coming with me?
Me.
I think we'll take Romeo, Jerusalem, and Aphrodite.
Yeah.
It's Aphrodite's turn. So we're going to go to IKEA. We thought about putting your drums here.
Yeah.
Stand how the band was going to be from that way. Like drums, you're going to be singing, bass guitar, electric guitar, around that way. But you've got to go more forward because his drums would take a lot of room. Yeah, so we were going to face all the band around here, but we probably will be doing it.
If it fits.
The band practice will be coming from that side. So the band will be all around this side instead.
Yeah.
We don't know. And then we're going to get some IKEA shelves.
If we don't need this door, we don't want people using it.
Yeah.
So we're putting a shelf here, and then one here, and then I think the third one.
Right there. I've just moved back here to show that, once again, the IKEA cupboards will be going 1, 2, 3, because they're the only walls that we could really use it for, and that way we can still do the band, the homeschooling, the breakdancing. And there's a kitchen that we're not going to use. We don't need it. Do you want to show your special reading area? Where's the reading nook? This is a special area. Show us. Open it up. Open it up. There's special reading area. Go inside. Go and sit on the floor. I don't think everyone's going to come in there. So this is a special reading area.
Only 2 people can fit in here.
Oh, I'm sure.
Not
2.
5.
Yeah. And Nefertiti, what did you want to add into this room?
Lights and baby pictures.
She wanted to add Polaroid pictures on these things, Cleopatra.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
She said, can you get me that thing? And you shake it around the picture. And I said, Polaroid. She goes, yeah. Shake it like a balloon.
And I'm like, we get like light and like blankets on the ground.
we could get a fake sheepskin on the ground.
Yeah. And after you did last week.
On purpose.
Yep. And then I just thought, just might as well just stay in there. And I had my phone and I was just there sitting.
We didn't put the lock there. It's from the previous people.
Yeah.
I don't know. They had it as a storage place, so.
Yeah, it looked pretty bad. I think.
Yeah, it was horrible. It was bad. It was a spider's nest.
Yeah. It was pretty, pretty bad. I'll go backwards. Don't open that door. That goes to the shed and that has not been painted white.
Yep.
Okay, I'll go backwards. What's behind you, Jerusalem?
Toilet. We have two toilets now. And now, yeah.
And there's some hooks behind Cleopatra, yes. Which are crooked from the previous people. Look.
Not bad, isn't
it? They are actually crooked. And one of them's a nail. And over here, we have another shower. We're not going to put a curtain rail on this one because we're going to use this as the shower that you go in after you've gone swimming. Yeah. You go to the pool. It's like an... We're going to use it as like outside shower.
Yeah.
Everyone can fit in there.
Yeah.
Like in the previous video.
This is not the shower that we're going to be having the showers in at night. This one's going to be used for after you've had a swim in the pool and you just want to rinse your swimming togs off before you go in the house. So like an outside shower that you have near the pool, we're going to use this one.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Show us the laundry and then from the laundry we'll go outside. But first show the laundry. That was a bit of a hard one to do, wasn't it, guys?
Yeah. This room was pretty...
Yeah, it had a lot of damage done to it. So,
And we just turned the water on.
Yeah.
Ooh, Tristan's big man.
I'm gonna turn the water
on. No. Oh, it that is. Was loud. Yeah. So behind you, we had the black cupboard.
Yes, this is now white.
Yeah. And over there, white. We had that big long hole.
The corner, it is patched. It's full. It's
yes. Possible. They would be so interested to find out what this house was used for about four rentals ago.
If they ever need to fix pipes, you know they have to rip this wall down.
Oh, we'll just build it again. We found pipes from the previous people because they needed to water lots of things here. Did you pull some out, Remy? Mm-hmm.
Washing machine will be going here.
Yes.
We're having baskets?
Maybe here?
No, the freezer.
Yes, the freezer from Finland's going there.
Baskets here?
Yes, baskets there where the paint is wrapped down the bottom.
Yeah, we blue. Painted it and the walls just...
Blue and white.
Yeah. And I actually don't mind the louvers. We've got mosquito nets and we've got safety screens around the whole house. Mm-hmm. I love the format of this house.
Yes.
It's nice.
Go outside. And doesn't matter, let's just go out in our socks. It's okay.
It's like a beachy type of house.
Oh, she's going to learn to walk in this house. Oh my goodness, I know. We need gates, we already know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're going to get four gates. Go outside together, it's all right. Just go, go, go. You're going to hold it, thank you.
Oh.
Here we go. Isn't it lovely? And we've painted the stairs white.
It's clean.
This house is going to have so many Instagram pictures. Get ready.
Mommy, clean. It's clean.
Yeah, it is. Look at that beautiful pearl. I'll go on this side. I've got white socks on outside. This is like really good.
He's telling me that he can't see past the fence. Like there aren't any holes. Our backyard is full of blue tentacles everywhere.
It's so nice.
That's where we have our friend dog.
Oh, the dog.
To dig onto our side.
Trying to dig into my yard.
Guys, look over here. This is your beautiful backyard and the beach is so close to us that you can nearly hear the waves. If you concentrate, you probably could.
Probably, yeah. Maybe, possibly.
Okay, let's go inside the house. Go, 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 go.
Me block going last.
Oh, you could go first.
Right, I'm going to jump in front of you. Oh. Don't go in
there. Go, 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 go.
Just go Wait. In?
Yeah, just go in. I don't know. I don't know how much I'm filming of this because it's so... Well, they're wiping their feet. All I can see is black on the screen, so I'm hoping that it's going well. Okay. Inside. So, came up the stairs from the backyard. And we are home.
Mommy,
shut the door. Just shut it.
It's gonna open.
It's gonna shut, see? Yay! Well done! Go on that side. There you go. Yes, go and stand over there. And then, Nefertiti, do you want to have the pleasure of saying that this is the end of the video? Hope you enjoyed our house tour. Go over there. We're going to end it.
Then you don't get beat off. I'm putting the system
on. Okay.
This is the end of the house tour.
I hope you had a good time.
Yes.
What should they comment about?
Yes.
What type of things do you think we're going to put in our rooms?
Oh, where do you think we're going to sleep? How old house have you had? How many bedrooms do you have?
Three.
Yeah, three.
Three.
Five.
No, three.
No.
Upstairs.
Which one are you talking about?
Mansions. We lived in a house with five bedrooms. I only slept in four. Moved into a motorhome. And then we moved into a three-bedroom house. And then we moved into...
A one-bedroom
house. A one-bedroom. And then we're back in a three-bedroom. So where do they think we're going to sleep?
That's a good question.
In the car.
Who remembers?
No one's sleeping in the car, so yeah. Third question. Out of all the houses we've lived in, which one has been your favourite? First one, started in the mini mansion, motorhome, then lakeside house, and then a tent. We were camping, but that was a long camping trip.
We did it on purpose to drive people mad.
With homelessness. We were not. Living in a house, just camping for the summer.
We're not going to talk about money. We don't do that.
Went back to the lakeside house. And now, then we lived in the one in the outback.
Yes.
Yeah. Area. And now we live here.
Yeah. The White House.
The White House.
And the last question is, which room do you think has had the most done to it?
Which one has had the best makeup?
Yeah.
If you watch the video what this house looked like before this,
it
was bad. It was bad. And I think you can also allocate an area like the stairs, even though it's not a room. I think the stairs has the biggest makeover. There were gaps all through it.
The stairs are the biggest. If you look at any place, the amount of work that went into it.
Mm-hmm. Yes, guys, did such a wonderful job. Look at Aphrodite's trying so hard to smile.
Okay.
What's up? Do you want pizza?
We said pizza, and now all she's thinking about is pizza and cheese.
Aphrodite, do you want to tell them what party are you having? When is your birthday? What did you want on your birthday?
Cheese.
Cheese? She wants to hold a cheese party.
We should introduce a cheesecake. We should make a
cheesecake.
Did you know there's a cheesecake?
Have you had cheesecake? Hasn't she?
Mum.
No, she's never had a cheesecake.
I don't want a cheesecake.
No, you don't have to.
I want a rainbow cake.
Okay, you can have a rainbow cake.
I want a chocolate and I want strawberry shortcake party and the...
Strawberry shortcake party.
And what those mini little things?
Let's go down.
I think so.
I'm sweating.
So you've decided already?
Yes.
Okay, go downstairs. Let's go downstairs.
Eat.
Yay.
Thank you for watching.
Oh, this is sight, guys. They're going to ask who did the work. It was only done by...
Well, I did it all.
Yeah, take all the
food. Oh, Romeo, come back here.
Workman.
This is really important. Honestly, who did the work in the house?
Is this an honest question?
This is honestly.
We paid someone to do it, we did nothing. I'm joking.
Is that true?
No, that's not true.
The work was done by Jerusalem and Rowan Leo. So who did most of the work? So I know D'Artagnan and Shakespeare and Cleopatra helped a little bit.
A little bit. Shakespeare, where the boys always said, okay, do that.
And they got random.
They did those random jobs that when you put them all together were.
Yeah. I did some of the work.
Yes.
But all of the work was done by Jerusalem and Romeo.
Yeah, we saved
that. Dad did none of it.
Nope. What about Trevor?
Did, oh yeah, we had Uncle Trevor come and help out. Yeah. And how much did your dad do?
Spectator.
He fixed the door.
Dad didn't do the house. It was all done by Jerusalem and Romeo.
Yeah.
Everything.
Yeah. And D'Artagnan and Shakespeare, yeah. And said everything.
Helped a little bit. And Cleopatra and I helped a little bit.
Yeah.
I did painting. And I did a whole bunch of the filler.
Yeah, and Mum went filling and holy.
And the brick wall. This wall down here.
That was our best friend.
Oh.
There were so many.
That's my favourite thing. I did heaps of driving to Bunnings.
Yeah, a lot of driving.
And all the way to the other places to get everything you needed, I went and got.
Everything is far away.
Oh, everything's far away. Who's missing? Is someone missing?
No.
We live in Australia.
We do not live in Sydney. Listen.
Yeah.
We live
in a house
far away from someone.
We live in Perth.
We live in Perth.
Next to our neighbours, that's
where
we live.
Live in Perth next to that one sushi restaurant where the
Domino's right next door.
Mexican food at 7-Eleven and Domino's next to it. And we have a Coles and a Woolworths. Next to the beach.
Yeah.
Right in the city centre.
Yeah. Okay, so where do we live?
We live in Perth today. Yeah.
Western Australia.
Yeah.
Yes. We made a long move. We got permission to cross the border.
Yeah.
We finally got to cross the border.
Yeah. Bye.
The two babies in the house. Omega, are you looking after her?
Yeah.
Your little niece. Is it exciting? Yeah, because it's really hot. We have to put shirts on for filming.